I don't know if I was in the right place at first. And, oh, wait a sec. This is it. This is the only thing. So windy. Really empty. Come on. There's no one here. There's literally no one here. There's like two cars right over there. That's it. There's a bike one right here. For the old Toys R Us used to be. Probably gonna go to Target, maybe. Probably go to Target. Oh, look. Toys R Us is now Urban Air Adventure Park. So cool. I like Toys R Us way better than Urban Air Adventure Park. But I guess. Nope. People want Urban Air Adventure Park. People got Urban Air Adventure Park. It's not even open yet. Urban Air Adventure Park soon. Nope, it just looks like Toys R Us and stuff ripped out.
Okay,
come on. No, I'm probably gonna second child soon. It's Memorial Day. No one's there. Wow. Look at that. I can't see. That's up. Okay, goodbye. I'm here at the Toy Story section, and some of the stuff is so weird, I can't believe it. Who'd want this? I mean, look at it. I don't want to be Buzz Lightyear, I want to be Iron Man. This stuff's actually pretty cool, the How to Train Your Dragon stuff. Toothless is back there. I don't know where to put this, I guess. Just leave it where it was. Okay. That was interesting. I mean, look, there's Toothless back there. There's more stuff. And look, there's a little Toothless and Hiccup and Light Fairy set. That's pretty cool. I don't get why there's this Light Fairy, not Toothless right here, but okay. And then there's these stuffed animal eggs, okay. I mean, but I can't tell which one this is. I mean, look at it. Look at the eyes. Look at that. I can't tell what that is. It's so hard. Oh, look at this. Okay. Huh, okay. The rest is just Jurassic World and Ninja Turtles. Now, actually, this is pretty cool. Watch. Look at the Avengers stuff. I mean, come on. Look at all that Lego galore. That's pretty cool. Okay, I'm going now. Spider-Man. Six-arm. Marvel Legends, oh yeah. Six-arm Spider-Man. Nick Fury. Ant-Man. Mila Keith. Oh yeah. Look, there's Ant-Man. And I guess Black Cat too. Oh look, Janice Bell. More Ant-Man. Captain Marvel's back there. More Captain Marvel. I don't want Captain Marvel. Yeah. Puma's there too. Oh, there's... Yeah, okay. There's some really cool stuff. Marvel's Night Thrasher. And there's Black Knight right there too. And look at this Marvel section. It's so cool. Look at this Endgame. Look at Black Widow and Hawkeye. Yeah. Some pretty cool stuff. MJ and Spider-Man. Okay. It's interesting. Why is Spider-Man all clear? It doesn't make sense. And there's Stealth Suit Spidey. Here's all your Endgame. Thanos! Yeah, there's a bunch of stuff here. Ronin. Oh my gosh, it's Ronin. Hulk. Then we get to the oh look, they're playing How to Train Your Dragon. Yeah. Black Panther. Yeah, so this is the Marvel area. So next to Star Wars. Guys, look at the Star Wars aisle. This is it. I mean, why do we get such odd ones? It's like stops right here. It's nothing. It's so sad. Look, there's only one. Darth Maul. Cures Blaster and Han Solo's. There's a bunch of lightsabers too. Now $7. Poe's helmet. Ray's lightsaber, oh my gosh. And then, why? What? There's no Han Solo. What in the world? There's no Han Solo? Okay, guys, there's no Han Solo right there. Not a single Han Solo. Oh, look. The Black Series. Cool. And then here's our Star Wars Rogue One. Snoke. There's someone, I forgot her name, but lame one. Chewie. Chewbacca. I still don't get this. Why? There's lightsabers right here. There's a small amount. Wow. I was just here a few weeks ago. There's a lot of Luke Skywalker lightsabers. And now there's no more. Oh, look. Look at this. Man. I got Luke's lightsaber, but it's not that. I wish I could have got Anakin Skywalker, so. Yeah, that's basically the whole entire Star Wars thing. So puny. That's the only words I had to say, is puny. Oh, wow, it's Poe versus Kylo Ren. I really cannot tell who's gonna win this. And there's Luke. The box looks all beat up. Okay. That's on. Kylo Ren, lightsaber. An X-Wing Lego Star. Another one. I mean, there's been like 50. But, I mean, there's such a small Star Wars actual stuff. But now there's a bunch of Star Wars Legos. There's like half the Lego aisles is taken up by Star Wars Legos. Which is alright with me, because I think Star Wars is pretty cool. It's pretty cool. But yeah. So, it's like little superhero section. All of it. That's all. Berks. Come on. Why? This doesn't make any sense. Why? Oh, that's pretty cool. Really big too, huh? And who would want a stuffed animal wild style? Who would want that? Oh, that's supposed to be on our foot, but it's nothing. Okay. I am the Sorcerer Supreme! Dun dun dun. Overwatch Legos, boom! I still can't believe Lego made Overwatch Legos. I don't even play Overwatch. But, I mean, they're pretty cool, I think. That one's pretty cool. It's like $40 though, so. Then we have all our random Legos. There's Ninjago, which is not that bad. Look at Ninjago. Da da da. Oh yeah. Great Easter gift. The Target hasn't updated its selection yet. Easter was. Wow, was it almost a month ago now? Yeah. Over a month ago. Jeez. Okay. We've got Ninjago, Spinners, and that's a cool little dojo there, dojo, on the mountain, I can't remember what it was really called, but yeah. That was pretty sweet. Let's go over this, shall we? First,
on the side of the wall. And it's
Homecoming and the Stereo Legos. That's pretty cool. This makes no sense. But whatever, there's more Star Wars Legos. There's just a bunch of Star Wars Legos. Look at that. Avengers Endgame. That's so sick. Look at all this stuff. Bunch of stuff for Avengers Endgame. Hulk, Captain America Shield. Goose. Fish. That's slightly disturbing. Of Wakanda. I am Black Panther, King of Wakanda. I watched it already. Time gems right there. Oh. I'm so scared about what's happening. My arm's gonna get shriveled by the Infinity Gauntlet. Oh no. Thank you.
want them alive. No disintegration.